this? Should the engine really be sound like a hairdryer?
Try it again.
I've tried. We're going nowhere.
I can't find my phone. Give me yours.
I mean, honestly, do not believe this. Oh, Sinead, it's not here.
Oh, great, Briggs. We're stranded here until someone else comes along.
Ow! Ow! It started a while back. I told you the baby was sitting low.
Wait, how low are we talking?
I don't know.
Like label low?
Okay, that felt different.
Okay, Esther, look at me. Look at me. Please, do not do this to me now.
Do you think I need to go to hospital?
Yes, I do. Now. Look, it won't be long, Esther, okay? I promise you.
It's coming, Sinead. I am having this baby now.
Babe, I was in labour for days, okay? Trust me, I know what I'm talking about. Take a look, shall we?
Sinead! It's coming, isn't it?
I think that's what we have sex for life.
Oh, what are we gonna do?
You're not just like, slow it down a bit. Stupid question.
Oh, I'm scared.
Look, someone will be here any second.
Sinead! We are in the middle of nowhere. What if something goes wrong? I can't do this on my own.
Foot up. And I want you to breathe. Breathe.
I need a doctor. I think I'm doing it wrong. What if I'm doing it wrong?
No, you are doing it fine, okay? Just keep pushing. Push!
I am pushing!
Come on, you're nearly there.
You told me it was a trouble. You did it.
No one's perfect, babe.
Oh, he is. Welcome to the world.
Sinead, I don't feel too good. Babe, we need to get you to a hospital.
Is it bad?
No, it's okay.
Tell me the truth.
I just need to go and get you some help.
No.
I've got to.
Sinead, please don't leave.
I'm going to be right back. I promise you, okay? Everything's going to be fine.